For me, a big, big pleasure to be the first time here in Poland. I'm very, very glad because the first time Thomas was here, it was impossible for me to come because we have every time this trouble in modern talking. I like to play a lot of songs for you this evening. And after modern talking, I thought a long time, what could I do now? And never we had a summer hit in Germany. And so it was for me a big challenge the first time to write a samba title. And this title is Sorry Little Sarah.
Sorry Little Sarah. lose my self-control. Don't you want me, 'cause I am the losing guy. Oh, don't take your love to town. Don't you see the rainbows, baby, in the sky? Oh, don't let it get you down. I wanna kiss you, kiss you. I never hurt you, hurt you. And it's too late to say goodbye. No one can love you more. What are you waiting for, my love? For a girl like you.
Sorry, little Sarah, Sarah.
Dreams come true. Baby, I'm waiting for your call. I'm staring at the wall.
Sorry, little Sarah,
I lose my self-control.
Sorry, little Sarah, Sarah.
I'm waiting for a girl like you.
Thank you. One of my artists which I'm producing is Leslie McHugh, and he was a singer from Bay City Rollers before. And at first I wrote a song for my album, and then I gave it to Leslie, and Leslie had with that a big, big hit around the world, a big hit also in Germany, and the title was She's a Lady.
Broken dreams.
you very much. Okay, there were some tracks from the first album I wrote. And then I wrote a very naughty song about sex and the things, you know. And at my home, I have a really, really big bed, you know, really big bed for all the girls who can come to my home, you know. And the song is called My Bed Is Too Big. Thank you very much. On the other hand, I'm writing a lot of ballads, you know. For example, I wrote for Chris Norman, Midnight Lady, and they give me the opportunity to play the first song as an actor. And I played it in another charter, and the first time as an actor, and I sang a song in that, and it's a very, very slow song, and it's called Silent Water.
Just break apart. Step in.
Thank you very much. If someone of you tomorrow see Lech Walesa, give him a greeting of me, and I think he's a big man. I hope it will be your next prime minister. I think he's a good man, really. Maybe I will sing the next song for him, why not? It's called Love Sweet.
Baby, baby.
Thank you very much. Good night, and thank you very much. See you next.
Absolwent Wydziału Zarządzania Przemysłem Uniwersytetu w Getyndze Dieter Bohlen.
Dieter Bohlen. Listen, a Polish audience waited for you for 2 years because, as I know, you promised to come to Sopot 2 years ago. Is it true?
The problem was, you know, there was a little girl which name was Nora and she don't want that I be on the stage with her.
Państwo zrozumieli, że pytanie dotyczyło przyczyn rozpadu zespołu Modern Talking, a powodem była...
Nie tylko. Ja zapytałam również, dlaczego 2 lata temu Dieter nie przyjechał tu do Sopotu tak, jak obiecywał. Otóż powodem była mała dziewczynka imieniem... What's her name?
Nora, the wife from Thomas.
Nora.
W obu wypadkach zawiniła. Nora, prawdopodobnie chodzi o małżonkę Tomasa.
Dieter, would you like to sing for us once more?
Sure, no problem. Which song do you like to hear?
Jaką piosenkę chcecie państwo usłyszeć? Dieter Bohlen.
I got you under my skin, under my heartbeat, under my
To był Dieter Bohlen i Blue System.